Hello students, today we are going to solve more examples on perimeter and area of circle. Okay, so first example is the inner circumference of a circular track is 220 meter. The track is 7 meter wide everywhere. Calculate the cost of putting up a fence along the outer circle at the rate of rupees 2 per meter. And here we have to use pi is equal to 22/7. Okay, so what is given? Circular track is there. So it is like this way, circular track. Inner circumference means this. This is given 220 meter. Width of the track is given 7 meter. Okay, so how we will get radius of outer circle? That is radius of inner circle plus width of the track. Okay, so if this is center, we have to suppose that this is capital R, this is small r. Okay, so capital R we will get small r plus 7. Okay, and small r we can find by using inner circumference is 220 meter. Okay, so we will start from this. Inner circumference is equal to 220. Okay, so 2 pi small r is equal to 220. So 2 into 22/7 into r is equal to 220. So r is equal to this 7 multiply and 2 into 22 divide. So 220 multiply by 7 divided by 2 into 22. So 22 tens are 2 fives are, okay, 5 sevens are 35. So r is equal to 35 meter. So inner radius, that is a 35 meter. Then outer radius, so capital R is equal to r plus 7, that is a 35 plus 7 is equal to 42 meter. So outer radius is equal to 42 meter. Okay, inner radius is 35 meter. Now we have to find the cost of putting up a fence along the outer circle, means here. So we have to find circumference of outer circle. Okay, so circumference of outer circle is equal to 2 pi capital R. So 2 into 22/7 into R is equal to 42. So 7 6 are 42, 22 2s are 44 into 6. So 6 4s are 24, 2 6 4s are 24 plus 2, 26. So 264 meter, that is a circumference of outer circle. And then cost we have to find. So cost is equal to cost of the putting up fence along the outer circle. So that cost is equal to 264 into rate. Rate is given 2 meter. So 2 4s are 8, 2 6 are 12, 2 2s are 4 plus 1, 528 rupees. So this is the cost of putting up a fence along the outer circle. Okay, now we will take second example. Second example is a bicycle wheel makes 5000 revolutions in moving 11 kilometer. Find the diameter of the wheel. Okay, so we have formula, that is a number of revolutions is equal to distance divided by circumference. Okay, so number of revolutions is given 5000. So 5000 is equal to distance is 11 kilometer, so that we have to convert in meter. Okay, that is a into 1000 and divided by circumference 2 pi is 22/7 into r. Okay, now we have to shift this 2 pi r this side and 5000 here. So we have 2 into 22/7 into R is equal to 11 × 1000 divided by 5000. Okay, so these three zeros cancel. What is remain? 2 × 22/7 into R is equal to 11/5. Okay, if we simplify this, R is equal to this 7 multiply and 2 × 22 divide. So 11 × 7 upon this 5 × 2 × 22. Okay, so 11 × 2 = 22. What is remain? 7 divided by 5 × 2 × 2. Okay, now if we convert this, it is in meter. If we convert in centimeter, then multiply by 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, so here I am writing, so you can understand 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, so multiply by 100. So what is remain? 7 × 100 divided by 5 × 4 = 20. So 20 × 5, that is 100. 7 × 5 = 35. It is in centimeter. So R is equal to 35 centimeter. We have to find the diameter of the wheel. So D is equal to 2R, that is 2 × 35 is equal to 70 centimeter. Okay, so diameter of the wheel is 70 centimeter, right? Answer: diameter of the wheel is 70 centimeter. Okay, now we will take third example. Third example is, a wheel has diameter 84 centimeter. Find how many complete revolutions must it take to cover 792 meters. Okay, so here what is given? Diameter is given 84 centimeter. Okay, so by using this we can find R, because D is equal to 2R. So 2R is equal to 84, means R is equal to 42 centimeter. Okay, now next, what is given? Distance. So distance is given, that is D is equal to 792 meter. Okay, here radius is 42 centimeter, so this distance I am converting in centimeter. So this is 792 meter. So if we convert meter into centimeter, multiply by 100. Okay, so it is 79200 centimeter. So distance is equal to 79200 centimeter. Okay, now what we have to find? Complete revolution. So we have formula, N is equal to D divided by circumference, C. So N is equal to, D is 79200 divided by C, that is a 2 pi 22/7, and R 42. So 7 × 6 = 42. What is remain? 79200 upon 2 × 22 × 6. Okay, so if we divide this, 2 × 1 =, what is remain? 2 × 3 = 6. 7 − 6 = 1, 19. 2 × 9 = 18. 1 remain, 12. 2 × 6 = 12, and this 0, 0. Again, 2 × 11 =, if we divide this by 2, this is 2 × 1 = 2. 3 − 2 = 1, 19. 2 × 9 = 18. 1 remain, 16. 2 × 8 = 16, and this 2, 0. Again, it is divisible by 2, so 2 × 3 = 6. 2 × 9 = 18. 1 remain, 18. 2 × 9 = 18, and this 0, 0. So what is remain? 9900 upon 11 × 3. Okay, 11 × 9 = 99. This 2, 0. Then this is 300. Okay, so number of complete revolutions is equal to 300. Okay, don't write here unit, these are revolutions. So N is equal to 300, that is a 300 revolutions. Okay, now we will take fourth example. Fourth example is a boy is cycling such that the wheels of the cycle are making 140 revolutions per minute. If the diameter of the wheel is 60 centimeter, calculate the speed per hour with which the boy is cycling. Okay, so what is given quantities? What are the given quantities? Number of revolutions of a wheel is given per minute. So 140 revolutions per minute, diameter of the wheel given, and we have to find the speed of the cycle. Okay, so in speed of the cycle or speed of the wheel per hour. Okay, so first, number of revolutions is equal to 140. Number of revolutions per minute is equal to 140 given. Okay, D, diameter is equal to 60 centimeter. So 2R is equal to 60, R is equal to 30 centimeter. So radius of wheel is 30 centimeter, number of revolutions per minute 140. So by using this quantities, we can find distance covered in 1 minute. Okay, so first we find distance. So that is N is equal to D upon C, circumference. So N, 140 given, distance divided by 2 pi R. R is equal to 30. Okay, so we have to shift this all quantities here. So D is equal to 140 into 2 into 22 by 7 into 30. Okay, now if we simplify this, 7 2s are 14, that is a 20. So 22s are 40, 43s are, that is a 1200 into this 22. So 22 2s are 44, 22 ones are 22 plus 4, 26. So 26400 centimeter distance. So this much distance cover in 1 minute. So if we convert in meter, that is a 26400 divided by 100. It is in meter because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So distance we have now. So D is equal to 264 meter, okay, in 1 minute. Okay, or we can write here distance in 1 minute, that is equal to 264 meter. Now we have to find the speed per hour. So how much distance cover in 1 hour, that we have to find. So here, how much distance cover in 1 minute? That is 264. So in 1 hour, 60 minutes are there. So therefore, multiply by 60. Okay, but we want here, it is in kilometer per hour. Okay, so first, this distance, if we can convert in kilometer, that is a 264 divided by 1000 kilometer. Okay, so this much distance cover in 1 minute, that is a 264 divided by 1000 kilometer. This much distance cover in 1 minute. Now we have to find speed. Speed means how much distance cover in 1 hour. Okay, speed per hour they ask. Okay, so how much distance cover in 1 hour, how we find? This is distance in 1 minute, so multiply by 60, we will get distance in 1 hour. Okay, so therefore distance covered in 1 hour is equal to 264 divided by 1000 into 60. Okay, this zero cancel. What is remain? 264 into 6 divided by 100. 264 into 6, 6 4s are 24. 6 are 36 plus 2, 38, that is 3. 6 2s are 12 plus 3, 15. So 1584 divided by 100, that is a 15.84 kilometer. Okay, so how much distance covered in 1 hour? That is 15.84 kilometer. Means speed of the cycle or speed of the wheel is 15.84 kilometer per hour. Okay, so speed of the cycle is equal to 15.84 kilometer per hour. Okay, understand this. Now we will take next example. Okay. Fifth one example is the diameter of the driving wheel of a bus is 140 centimeter. How many revolutions per minute must the wheel make in order to keep a speed of 66 kilometer per hour? Okay. So here, what are the given quantities? Diameter is given 140 centimeter and speed of bus is given 66 kilometer per hour. Okay, and they ask how many revolutions per minute. Okay, so first we have to find how much distance cover in 1 minute. Okay, so here first what are the given quantities? That is speed is equal to 66 kilometer per hour, means distance covered in 1 hour is equal to 66 kilometer. If we convert in meter, this is 66,000 meter. Okay, but here diameter is given 140 centimeter, so again this distance we have to convert in centimeter. Okay, that is a 66,000 meter and add 20 because 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. Okay, so this much distance covered in 1 hour. Okay, now we have to find how much distance covered in 1 minute, that is distance covered in 1 minute is equal to this distance divided by 60. Okay, divided by 60. Okay, 10 cancel, 6 ones are 6, 6 ones are 6, and this 40. Okay, so 110,000 centimeter, this much distance covered in 1 minute. Okay, why we find this distance in 1 minute? Because they ask how many revolutions per minute must the wheel make. Okay, so here if you have to find number of revolutions per minute, find how much distance covered in 1 minute. Okay, so distance covered in 1 minute, that is a 110,000 centimeter. Okay, now we have to find number of revolutions. Okay, so n is equal to, first here I am writing d is equal to 140 centimeter, therefore r is equal to 140 by 2, that is a 70 centimeter. Okay, number of revolutions per minute is equal to distance divided by circumference. Okay, or I am writing like this way, number of revolutions per minute is equal to distance. Now number of revolutions per minute, if you have to find, then take distance covered in 1 minute divided by circumference of wheel. Okay, so n is equal to distance covered in 1 minute, this 110,000 divided by circumference, that is 2 pi r is equal to 70. Okay, so 7 tens are, okay, what is remain? This 10 cancel with this, what is remain? 11,000 divided by 2 into 22. Okay, So 11 2s are 11 1s are this 3 0. So 1000 upon 4, that is a 250. So number of revolutions in 1 minute, that is a 250. Okay, number of revolutions per minute, that is a 250. Okay, so that speed of the bus is 66 kilometer per hour. Okay, so how many revolutions that bus should make in 1 minute, that is a 250. Okay, so that speed of bus is 66 kilometer per hour. Okay, now we will take sixth example. Next example is a car has wheels which are 80 centimeter in diameter. How many complete revolutions does each wheel make in 10 minute when the car is traveling at a speed of 66 kilometer per hour? Okay, so speed of car is given 66 kilometer per hour, and we have to find how many revolutions does each wheel make in 10 minutes. So we have to find the distance covered in 10 minute. Okay, so first what is given, speed is equal to 66 kilometer per hour. Okay, so in previous one how we find distance in 1 minute, same we have to find distance in 10 minutes. Okay, so first how much distance covered, distance covered in 1 hour is equal to 66 kilometer, that is a 66,000 meter, and if we convert in centimeter, that is a 66,000 and then 20. Okay, that is a 66 lakh centimeter. So this much distance covered in 1 hour. If you have to find distance covered in 1 minute, first you have to find distance covered in 1 minute, that is a 66 lakh centimeter divided by 60. Okay, so this 10 cancel, 6 ones are 6 and this 40. Okay, that is 110,000 centimeter. This much distance covered in 1 minute. Okay, but we have to find distance covered in 10 minutes. So distance covered in 10 minute is equal to 110,000 multiplied by 10, that is a 11 lakh centimeter. Okay, so this much distance covered in 10 minute, that is a 11 lakh centimeter. Now we have to find number of revolutions in 10 minutes. Okay, so this formula is number of revolutions in 10 minute is equal to distance covered in 10 minute divided by circumference. Okay, so n is equal to distance, that is 11 lakh upon circumference 2 22 by 7 2 pi r. R is 80 centimeter diameter given, so radius is 40 centimeter. Okay, here I am writing this, d is equal to 80 centimeter, so r is equal to 40 centimeter. Okay, now we have to simplify this. This 7 multiply here, so multiply by 7 divided by 2 into 22 into 40. So 10 cancel, then 22 ones are 22 5s are 110, and this 3 zeros, so 5000 into 7 divided by 4 2s are 8. So if we simplify this, 8 6 are 48, 2 remain, 8 2 are 16, 4 remain, 8 5 are 40. So 625 into 7, that is, if you find this n is equal to, if you multiply this, 7 5 are 35, 3, 7 2 are 14 plus 3, 17, 1, 7 6 are 42 plus 1, 43. So number of revolutions of each wheel make in 10 minute, that is a 4375. Okay, so number of revolutions each wheel make in 10 minute is 4375. Okay, now we will take next example. Next example is, find the number of revolutions made by a circular wheel of area 1.54 meter square in rolling a distance of 176 meter. Okay, so area of wheel is given 1.54 meter square. By using area, first find radius, then circumference, and then distance is given 176 meter. So by using this, we will get number of revolutions. Okay, so first we will start from area. So area is given 1.54 meter square. Okay, area, we know that pi r square is equal to 1.54 22 by 7 into r square is equal to 1.54. So r square is equal to this 1.54, we can write 154 by 100 into 7 divided by 22. Okay, so r square is equal to 22, 7s are 154, this is 49 by 100. So if we find r, take square root on both sides, so square root of 49 is 7 upon 10, that is a 0.7 meter. So radius of wheel is 0.7 meter. Okay, now number of revolutions. So n is equal to distance upon circumference. So n is equal to distance is given 176, circumference 2 pi, that is a 22 by 7, r is 0.7. okay, so 176, this 7 reciprocal, so multiply by 7 divided by 2 into 22 into 0.7, we can write 7 by 10. So what is remain? 176 into 7 into this 10 divided by 2 into 22 into 7, this 7 and this 7 cancel, 22 8s are 176, then 2 5s are 10, so 8 5s are 40. So number of revolutions wheel make to cover distance 176 meter is 40. Okay, understand this one. Now we will take next example, that is example number 8. Next example is, the diameters of front and rear wheels of a tractor are 80 cm and 2 meter respectively. Find the number of revolutions that rear wheel makes in covering a distance in which the front wheel makes 1400 revolutions. Okay, so tractor has two wheels, that is this is a front wheel and this is a rear wheel. Okay, so what is given? Diameter of front and rear wheels. So this is 80 centimeter given, and rear wheel having diameter is 2 meter given. Find the number of revolutions that rear wheel makes in covering a distance in which the front wheel makes 1400 revolutions. Okay, so when 1400 revolutions front wheel make, then in that distance how much revolutions rear wheel make. Okay, so first we have to find how much distance covered in 1400 revolutions by a front wheel. Okay, so radius of this front wheel we have to suppose that R1, and rear wheel that is a R2. Okay, so first we have to write here, let R1 and R2 be the radii of front and rear wheels. Okay, then how much distance covered in 1400 revolutions by a front wheel, that is a okay, first we have to find R1 and R2. So R1 is equal to, if we write in meter, 80 centimeter, that is a 0.8 meter, then R1 is 0.4 meter, and R2 2 meter, so distance is 2 meter, so radius is 1 meter. Okay, then R1 0.4 meter, R2 is 1 meter, then distance covered or number of revolutions of front wheel is equal to distance covered by front wheel upon circumference. Okay, circumference of front wheel. Okay, so what is the number of revolutions given? 1400 is equal to, we have to find distance, circumference, that is a 2 pi 22 by 7, and R is given 0.4 meter. Okay, now if you simplify this, 1400 multiply by 2 multiply by 22 by 7 multiply by 0.4 is equal to D, distance. Okay, now please, if you simplify this, 7 2s are 14, that is a 200. This 200, if we multiply here, we will get it is a 80 into 2 into 22 is equal to D. Okay, so if we simplify this, 82s are 160, 160 into 22 is equal to D. So 22 0, 22 6s are 132, that is a 2, and here 13, 22 1s are 22 plus 13 35. Okay, so D is equal to 3520 meter. Okay, so front wheel covered distance, that is a 3520 meter in 1400 revolutions. Okay, now what they ask, how much, or find the number of revolutions that rear wheel makes in covering a distance in which the front wheel makes 1400 revolutions. So here we found that how much distance covered by front wheel in 1400 revolutions, that is a 3520 meter. Okay, so in this distance, how many number of revolutions that rear wheel makes? Okay, so we have to find number of revolutions by rear wheel is equal to distance 3520 upon circumference. Circumference 2 pi 22 by 7, and radius of rear wheel, that is a 1 meter. So into 1. So 3520 into 7 divided by 2 into 22. Okay, so it is divisible by 11. 11 2s are 11, 3s are 33. 2 remain, 2s are, and this 0. Again, So 320 into 7 upon 4. 4 8s are 32, so 80. 80 into 7. So 80 into 7, that is a 560. So number of revolutions by rare will make, that is a 560 revolutions. Okay, when front will make 1400 revolutions. Okay, understand this one. Now we will take ninth one example is the cost of fencing a circular field at the rate of rupees 24 per meter is rupees 5280. The field is to be ploughed at the rate of rupees 0.50 per meter square. Find the cost of ploughing the field. Okay, so what is given first? The cost of fencing at the rate of rupees circular field at the rate of rupees 24 is rupees 5280. So total cost is 5280. Rate is given 24. So if we divide total cost by rate, we will get length of the fence, or length of the fence, that is a circumference of the circular field, because that field is a circular. So if we divide total cost by rate, we will get circumference. Okay, so circumference is equal to total cost divided by rate. So total cost is 5280, rate is 24. So it is a, if we divide this, 24 2s are 48, 4 remain, 24 2s are 48 and this is 0. So 220 meter, this is a circumference. Okay, so by using this we can find radius of that circular field. So 2 pi r is equal to 220. So 2 into 22 by 7 into r is equal to 220. So r is equal to 220 into 7 divided by 2 into 22. So 22 tens are, then 2 fives are, 5 sevens are 35. So r is equal to 35 meter. Okay, now if r is 35 meter, by using radius we can find area, and then the field is to be ploughed at the rate of rupees 0.50. okay, so area multiplied by this rate, we will get the cost of ploughing the field. Okay, so area is equal to pi r square. So 22 by 7 into 35 into 35. So 7 5s are 22, 5s are 110 into 35. So this 0 as it is, 11 5s are 55, 11 3s are 33 plus 5, that is a 38. So 3850 meter square, that is a area. And then multiply by 0.50, we will get cost. So cost is equal to 3850, that is area, multiply by rate is given 0.5. so 3850, 0.5 means 5 by 10, that is a 3850, 5 by 10 means 1 by 2. So if we simplify this, 2 1s are 2, 3 minus 2 1 18, 2 9s are 18, 2 2s are 4, 5 minus 4 1 10, 2 5s are 10. So total cost is 1925 rupees for ploughing the field. Okay, now we will take next example. 10th one example is, two circles touch externally, the sum of their areas is 130 pi square centimeter, and the distance between their centers is 14 centimeter. Find the radii of the circles. Okay, so two circles are like this way, suppose, having radius r1 and r2. Okay, suppose this is r1 and this is r2, center is O and O dash. Okay, So distance between their centers is given R1 and R2. This distance is given. Distance between this means O dash distance is given 14 centimeter. Find the radius of the circles. Okay. So what is given? O dash is equal to 14. So here O dash means R1 plus R2 is equal to 14 given. And areas, sum of their areas is 130 pi square centimeter. So this is equation 1, suppose. Second equation is pi R1 square plus pi R2 square is equal to 130 pi. So if we take pi common and cancel with this, R1 square plus R2 square remain here. It is equal to 130 pi. So what is remain? R1 square plus R2 square is equal to 130. Okay. Now we have value R1 plus R2 14. R1 square plus R2 square is equal to 130. If we use identity, R1 plus R2 bracket square is equal to R1 square plus R2 square plus 2R1 R2. So R1 plus R2, that is a 14 square. R1 square plus R2 square, 130 plus 2R1 R2. Okay, so 196 minus this 130 is equal to 2R1 R2. Okay, so 196 minus 130, that is a 66. Is equal to 2R1 into R2. This 2 if we shift here, so R1 into R2 is equal to 33. Okay. Now by using this, we have to find R1 minus R2. So R1 minus R2 bracket square is equal to R1 square plus R2 square minus 2R1 R2. So R1 square plus R2 square, this value is 130. Minus 2R1 R2 33, so 130 minus 66, so it is 10 minus 6 4 64. So R1 minus R2 bracket square is equal to 64. R1 minus R2 is equal to 8. So this is equation number 2. So equation number 1 we have R1 plus R2 is equal to 14. And equation number 2 is R1 minus R2 is equal to 8. So if we solve equation 1 and 2, so solving 1 and 2, we get, if we solve this, means if we add this to equation, R2 minus R2 will get cancelled. What we have, 2R1 is equal to 14 plus 8. That is a 22. So R1 is equal to 11 centimeter. If we put R1 here, then R2 is equal to 3 centimeter. Okay. So R2 is equal to 3 centimeter and R1 is equal to 11 centimeter. Okay. So how we solve this? First, distance between their centers is given 14. These two circles touch externally. So if circles touch externally, then distance between their centers is equal to sum of the radii. So R1 plus R2, 14. Areas, sum of their areas is given 130 pi. So pi R1 square plus pi R2 square is equal to 130 pi. If we simplify this, we have R1 square plus R2 square is equal to 130. Now use identity R1 plus R2 bracket square. By using this, we will get value of R1 into R2. This value we have to use here, that is a R1 minus R2 bracket square, and we will get value of R1 minus R2. Then solve R1 plus R2 is equal to 14 and R1 minus R2 is equal to 8. These two are linear equation in two variables. So if we solve this, we will get R1 and R2. Okay. So radius of first circle, that is one circle is 11 centimeter, and radius of second circle is 3 centimeter. Okay. Now we will take next example. Next example is two circles touch internally. The sum of their areas is 116 pi square centimeter and distance between their centers is 6 centimeter. Find the radii of the circles. Okay, so here two circles touch internally. So if two circles touch internally, then we know that distance between their centers, that is equal to difference of their radii. Okay, so area of radius of big circle is suppose r1, and radius of means this is r1 and small circle this is r2. So if we have to find o dash distance, then this is r1 minus r2. So this distance is r1 and this distance is r2. So r1 minus r2 if we will take, then it is a distance between two centers, that is o dash. So r1 minus r2, this distance is given 6 centimeter. So r1 minus r2 is equal to 6. Okay, now again same procedure we have to do. What is given? Pi r1 square plus, this is equation 1, pi r2 square is equal to 116 pi. Take common, r1 square plus r2 square is equal to 116 pi. Pi will get cancelled, so r1 square plus r2 square is equal to 116. Okay, now we have to take r1 minus r2 bracket square, because we have r1 minus r2 value is 6. It is equal to r1 square plus r2 square minus 2r1 r2. So r1 minus r2 bracket square is 6 square. This is 116, r1 square plus r2 square minus 2r1 r2. Okay, so 2r1 r2 minus 2r1 r2, we have to shift here. So it is a 2r1 r2 is equal to 116 plus, sorry, minus 6 square is 36. So 116 minus 36, 6 minus 6 0, then it is a 8. So 2r1 r2 is equal to 80, r1 r2 is equal to 40. Okay, now we have to take identity, r1 plus r2 bracket square is equal to r1 square plus r2 square plus 2r1 r2. Okay, so r1 plus r2 bracket square is equal to r1 square plus r2 square is 116 plus 2 into 40, that is 116 plus 80. Okay, so this 6, so r1 plus r2 bracket square is equal to 196, r1 plus r2 is equal to 14. This is equation second. So if we solve 1 and 2, so solving 1 and 2 we get, if we add this, minus r2 plus r2 will get cancelled, 2r1 is equal to 20, r1 is equal to 10 centimeter. And if r1 is 10, r2 is equal to, if we put r1 here, then r2 is equal to 4 centimeter. Okay, so radius of first circle is 10 centimeter, big circle, and small circle is 4 centimeter. Okay, thank you.